Hey guys, hola. Today I'm just gonna be. Today's gonna be kind of random. I'm gonna be talking about something. I have to read it because I don't know what it is that I bought that I wear all the time. Revlon Photo Ready Makeup in 005 Natural Beige. That would be the foundation. And Revlon Photo Ready Powder in 020 light medium. So yeah. Oh my gosh, I have a bag under my eye. Look at this. Do you see this? Do you see that right there? Oh my gosh. So I have a giant bag under my eye. Lovely. I cried today because I'm a crybaby. That's what us crybabies do. We cry a lot. Basically, yeah, I'll just talk about that later. Okay, so back to Revlon Photo Ready Makeup. I don't even remember how I discovered this. I think I was watching TV and I saw a commercial about it or something. But yeah, anyways, I use it, and this is the one I use. It's natural beige. It looks like this. If you guys don't know what Photo Ready Makeup looks like, it looks like that. Yeah. Okay. Like I said, sorry, when I show products, if I'm not showing them, like, great on the camera, my badness. I'm not the biggest YouTube video maker expert. But anyways, it looks like that. And it comes with a pump, and you have to be very, you don't have to be anything, but excuse my pump. It looks really bad. See? Look at that. It's messy. I use it a lot. Look at that. Ew, gross. But it comes in a pump, and what I do is I use a brush. I'm not going to even show you my brush. My brush is disgusting. But I pump it into a little container thing, and I use my brush, and I brush it, you know, and then, like, this isn't the brush, but I brush it, and then I apply it, ooh, you know, stuff like that. Okay. Anyways, I really like it. It's, like, covers really great. It has little shimmers in it, I think. Well, some of them have shimmers in it, but this one doesn't seem like it has any. Okay, well, it has, like, little shimmers in it because, yeah, I don't know. It's photo ready. It's awesome. I encourage you to buy it. It's $11.99, though, at your local drugstore or whatever in the Revlon area. I do like Revlon as a drugstore makeup. It's really good. I usually used to use CoverGirl foundation, and it kind of, like, sucks. Sorry, CoverGirl. But, yeah. Anyways, Revlon Photo Ready, it covers really, really, really well. And you don't have to use a lot. So, I mean, I know $11.99 seems kind of pricey, but you really don't have to use a lot. A couple of pumps on your hand or your little container, wherever you squirt it at, is good enough. It's really good, and I encourage you to try it. Okay, I also bought the Photo Ready Powder to go with it in light medium, number 20. It looks like that. See? Look at that. I use it a lot. I use this a lot. Okay? But I'm thinking, and that's the only one I bought, see, and, okay, look it, it's messy, but look at that, see, that's what it looks like when it's open. I took the little, brush out, because I don't really use the brush, I use this kind of brush, right here, to apply my powder. This has little sparkles in it, too. I think that the Photo Ready makeup has sparkles just because it's to capture light in the right places. But the issue with me using it is that, and this is, like, the reason why I probably won't buy it again, is because I have, like, extremely oily skin. And so it kind of looks like light hits my face at all angles all the time. And I don't really need any more light to hit. I don't really need for it to look like light is hitting my face more than it already does because of the oil that's constantly on my face. So I don't know if I'm going to buy this again. I actually have, hold on. I actually have this NYX powder. It's a Twin Cake. I'll review this more in a different video, but Twin Cake powder, it has SPF 10 in it, so I guess that's really good for your skin, so you don't get sunburned or anything. And I have that. It looks like this. See that? I don't even know if these are showing up on the camera or not, but anyways, I have it, and I use it, and I like it a lot. I love it. Okay, I kind of love it more than the Revlon Photo Ready powder, just because, like I said, the Photo Ready powder has sparkles in it. It's very, very small, though, like tiny, tiny, tiny little shimmers in it, and it has a lot of them, and when I apply it to my face, it just makes me more shiny looking than I already am, and I'm an oily person already, so. But yeah, the Photo Ready makeup is about the same price as the foundation, or the, excuse me, the powder is about the same price as the foundation, and, so, you never know. I mean, it's great. I will say it's great, and I do encourage you guys to try it if you haven't already, but, yeah, that's that. Today's been pretty interesting. As you can see, the little bag under my eye. I'm so sad about that. I was crying. Because like I said earlier, that's what we do as crybabies. We cry a lot. And sometimes for no reason. We just, like, that's what we do. It's like, and it comes natural to us. I mean, we'd make great actors. Like, seriously, for crybabies, everybody goes through bad experiences in life, but crybabies can think of a bad experience and just bawl on the drop of a dime, or the thought of an experience. Just bawl. We would make great actors. But it sometimes can get us in trouble. I must admit, it causes me and my boy. Why do I call him a boy? He's a man. Yeah, I don't like boys. I love men. It causes us a lot of problems sometimes, and it's something that I need to work on. But yeah. Sad. Okay, guys, so that was my video for the day. Sorry for the ramble, but I really wanted to talk about the Photo Ready makeup. It's awesome. Photo Ready foundation. I use natural beige 005, and then I use light, medium, and the powder. My drugstore only sold 3 different colors of the powder. I don't know if Revlon makes more than that, but my drugstore only sold the, like, the ivory one, and then it sold the light, medium, and like a darker version, like dark. And so I bought the medium one. But yeah, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe to my channel. Yeah. If you guys have any ideas of any videos that you want to see or anything like that, just hit me up, leave me a comment, let me know, send me a message, and let me know what you want to see. I don't want to be boring. Y'all. Alright. Don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys. Lots and lots and lots. Don't forget to leave comments. I love those lots and lots and lots. Even the bad ones. I love bad ones. Haters are welcome. Alright. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay. Until the next time I make a video. Bye.